We interrupt this program to bring you breaking news. We have confirmed reports that a bomb was detonated within the early hours of today, allegedly by the terror group Boko Haram. Many are feared dead, and residents are urged to be vigilant over suspicious packages left unattended in public places.
Outside cement, apocalypse, almost everywhere else has been.